ないようななんかそういう思いで。
Keiko spent 21 years in prison. She came out at the age of 51. Along with her partner, she was accused of causing the fire to kill her daughter and collect the insurance money.